Kim K has ordered Kanye to go on a daddy diet ahead of the arrival of their third child. But doesn't a daddy diet include foods like chips, burgers, steaks, and alcohol? Or maybe she also wants him to develop a pond so the surrogate doesn't feel out of place?
Lol.
Taylor Swift recently visited one of her fans at her home, sending her into hysteria. Oh my god, Taylor, I love you! Well, it's at least better than one of the R&B guys visiting you suddenly.
Lol.
J-Lo toured for 13 straight seconds at a benefit concert to aid the hurricane and earthquake victims.
Well, her twerking must have definitely created a minor earthquake in the arena. Thankfully, no one was injured. Wow.